How terrible is that? I mean, it isn't bad. I guess it's a good thing, because you go and skateboard somewhere else and you find spots that are actually good for skating. A lot of stuff here is just makeshift. Bundle a crack or whatever. I guess you gotta do that everywhere.
I should have known that you would be somebody who would take me back to school. Everything I know, suddenly you question when I start to share it with you. I should have said that you would be the guy who would make my mind up on me. Everything I thought is making no sense to me when I start to see it your way.
With Matt, he's the funnest to skate with because he's always off doing his own thing. Not many people can do that. When he's having fun, it's genuine skateboarding and no one does it like that, so not many people do that.
What?
Mike Chin can do every trick that was ever better on a skateboard, and the fact is he can learn it and do it first try like proper and good. So I guess him. Watch out. Advice? I don't know. Skateboard, have fun. I mean, simple as that. If you like skateboarding, then like it. Don't do it for the wrong reasons, but there isn't really any wrong reason.
Or are you building me up to your plans?